From small indigenous churches in the mountains of Mexico to megachurches and public marches in capital cities, Latin America's evangelicals are more visible and more active than ever before. They've grown from 1% of the population in 1900 to nearly 17% today. But many of the leaders behind that growth, like well-known radio and TV evangelist Hermano Pablo, have recently passed on. A new generation of leaders is taking over. But can they sustain the same high level of growth? Some prominent pastors and evangelists recently met with young emerging church leaders in Miami. Passing the Torch, an event organized by the Luis Palau Evangelistic Association, challenged the older generation.
What will the gravestone say? What will our epitaph be when you and I leave this world? Here, Pastor Hugo Solis, rest in peace, and in the church we all rest in peace. Is that what it will say? Are you going to make a difference? Are we going to leave something in the heart of the people?
This pastor's son then spoke of his own generation's ambition.
A powerful generation is one that knows how to honor all that God has already done, but isn't satisfied and wants to keep on struggling to see what God still can do.
Another next generation leader, Andrew Palau, told CBN News that it's important to continue the focus of seasoned leaders like his father, Evangelist Luis Palau.
When I think of my parents, you know, the first passing of the torch that was in their mind was the passing of the good news to the next generation. And Dad had a message he preached 1,000 times, and the title was, famous title, God Has No Grandchildren.
But passing the torch also means an overlap, running alongside emerging leaders.
Now, it's one thing to carry the torch to a certain point and say, take it and go on alone. And it's another thing to do what they do in the Olympics. One runner comes and runs alongside the next one, running together, and then hands over the torch so that the new runner will continue with even greater speed.
Just how that leadership is passed on to the next generation may well determine whether Latin America's spiritual revival will continue to grow. Stan Jeter, CBN News.